He's not given angles at all. He's directly in front of Donald.
And there is a left hand by Mike McCallum that came out of the blue and put Donald Curry on his back.
He's not going straight back. Left, right, left hook. Beautiful shot.
Took a step to his left, just exactly as you were saying a moment ago he should be doing.